It's going to be like a commercial because I run for one team. They call our name is Tornados, Tornados Running Club.
Okay.
So we run every Sunday from Memorial Park to downtown. It's about 30 miles every Sunday. Yeah, 30 miles. It's like just for practice. Well, my name is Marco Topete. When I brought my family in 1988, I worked for 13 years for the swimming pool Ganay, swimming pool construction.
Okay.
I was a foreman for Prestige Ganay for 13 years. One of my older son, we went to work over there in Katrina. When we come back to Houston, I'll start this business. I'll start like a labor for 6 months. The guy, he paid me $100 a day, but I was, My focus was to learn in this business. I told him I want to learn, so he just paid me $100 for 6 months and provide, learn almost everything for job for AT&T. I started to get the job for myself. I'll start with that compressor. You see the green old compressor over there? It's not running. Now the compressor is broken, so the motor is running, but it's old, so I just keep it to remind me. I started with young. I was young when I started, but still young. After that, I bought one machine. I will show you what size machine was. The one 7-Eleven Vermeer. My first drilling machine, yeah. It was one exactly like this one. It's almost same, like, same condition. That called Vermeer 7-Eleven. Yeah, and then after that, I bought a 1-16-20. Also, I bought a 3-1, then the other one. But also, old machine. So I sent to the scrap metal. I just keep the good stuff for the machine. I save the good stuff for my machine because all was more like a junk. So I sent to the scrap metal. When I meet Heath the first time, I asked him, I got to meet him with a white guy. His name is Heath.
Oh, yeah.
So I need you come to me to help me to translate because my English is not good. I'm recognized, my English is bad. So we meet in one restaurant, and then Heath and him, they got like a good gimmick. They talk nice.
Yeah.
Then we went to Oklahoma, and we start working together, and then we got he get job for Mitsau company. And he say, we got job, but we need to board aerial guys and undergrounds. So I do undergrounds, and he do aerial. And Rogelio and he, they have good, they turn to be good friends.
Yeah.
And after that, they get job for tacos. Now his history, because we grow up real fast. Because you know we are three partners.
Sure.
Rogelio, he take care of everything about the office. I'm taking care of my equipment, and he take care of more find more jobs, more work. We bought 9 trucks, 3 directional, 1620, 2022 brand new, 0 hours.
Nice.
And 1-23-30. This big machine. We can do any kind of jobs in Houston or around here. We got job now in Tallahassee, in Indiana, and we want to grow up more because that's the focus, grow up like a big companies. Like and one more thing, we try to be honest because we don't own money, nobody. So we got right now 30 subs.
And you pay all of them, huh?
Everybody, one of those subs, they invoice like $80,000 a week. Yeah, it's good money. So we got around 30 subs. And in-house, we got maybe 50 people in house. Yeah, life is good, yeah, so.
How does it feel that your son has come to follow in your footsteps? That's gotta make you feel good.
Oh yeah, well, because I'm proud of my son because he's good, he's a good son, and he's really responsible for his job. Yeah, because he know this job, you keep focusing this job, and you you try to be good, you grow up, because this is the future business. I want to say something, that when I start, the person was behind me in my corner was my wife. Yeah. She wrote the check, she was all behind me to do like the hard part, talk to the people. She got the worst part in about business. She take care of something I don't like it. She really helped me, because when we come from Mexico, the first time my older boy was 14, and then my daughter 12, and then my other daughter 6, Rogelio, he was 5, 2 and 7 months. We start hard because we never asked for help for the government. We cross the border, I put all clothes in the Greyhound, and the clothes never show up. We missed everybody's clothes. So next day he wear the same clothes they wear in all travel from Guadalajara to.
So you start from nothing.
For nothing, zero. And she support me always. Now she's relaxed.
Yeah,
I don't
want. You haven't relaxed yet.
Yeah, no, not me. I'm not finished yet. I'm feel strong. I want to keep until
like, rocking.
Yeah, and then Rogelio, he's gonna take care of everything. But so far, I want to keep busy. One more thing for my ego.
Okay.
In 13 years, when I was working for Prestige, even broken ankle, I never missed one day. I drove from here to Victoria with my broken ankle. I was driving a Mack, big truck with a clutch. You know?
Okay.
So when I come back that day, they cut my boot because they can pull it out because my foot is real big.
Oh yeah.
Even my broken never missed one day because I knew this kid's a lot. My broken ankle never missed one day.
Because In 13 years.
Wow. I never missed one single day. Wow. Never. Because I have to feed six kids. Yeah, now okay. They learn, everybody, all my kids, they good, I guess they're good because everybody went to the University of Houston. I'm happy because I got a good family, yeah. Good wife, and good company right now, and good friends, and good kid is a good partner, he's a nice guy. You know, the companies, they want to grow up, need to be good relationship between partners. That way nobody get jealous for something, so everybody work together.
Yeah.
And that's the reason we grow up. My son and he, they are friends. I feel like friends, and we respect each other.
Yeah,
and we keep it going. That's all I can say. I got no more to say.